圣诞节就要到了，在纽约很多咖啡店里都会提供姜饼来作为节日期间特有的点心，而很多看童话长大的美国人都有姜饼屋情节。跟着我们美国记者陈毅去看看纽约最大的姜饼屋。
我现在呢就在纽约市最大的姜饼屋展示厅，真的从来没有见过这么多的姜饼屋，还可以闻得到姜饼特有的味道。制作者呢曾经创下去年的金氏世界纪录，也希望今年可以继续保持。在490平方尺的展厅，你可以看到千余座姜饼屋构成的姜饼村，姜饼屋数量是去年的8倍，令参观民众赞叹不已。
We came here because it's something to do for Christmas. We thought they'd love it. I think it looks really cool. It's fun to see a whole gingerbread village.
来玩的小朋友都感觉到来到了童话世界。
I think of fairy tales when I see them.
Think about the Candyland.
140多种糖果和姜饼，重达5000磅，来自全世界。房屋是古巴的方形薄片咖啡糖，屋顶有芒果口味的日本糖、中国的泡泡糖以及菲律宾的热带糖果。
I feel amazing and I just want to eat it all. It looks delicious.
与别处不同的是，这里的姜饼屋造型更有纽约风格。
And this one's like very New York, in that like I've already seen a fire department, and it just seems very New York and like lots of cultures, all in gingerbread houses.
展览位于皇后区的纽约科学馆，一直展出到明年的1月11日。新唐人记者程毅，纽约采访报道。